I mean, sometimes you just have to know when your day in the sun has come to an end, and I think Georgia is going to make that very clear on September 4th.
I agree with you, but hey, the thing about them is, everybody's going to be back on 1983.
Now you're trying to go 1800s on Georgia. I mean, listen, you Clemson people need to get, if you're going to criticize Georgia, you need to get your facts right. It was 1980, not 1880, that Georgia won its last national championship, even though it seems like 141 years. Let's talk to Charles in Morristown, Tennessee. Hello, Charles.
Hello, Bob. Good to talk to you again.
Thank you.
Get the list is all messed up. They don't have Phil Fulmer or Steve Springer on it.
Yeah, it's a 50-person list.